In addition to their 406 and personal locator beacons, ACR has introduced a wearable crew tracker which integrates into a mobile phone or tablet. The device is called OLIS, which stands for Overboard Location Alert System. Here's how it works. Much like a watch, ACR's OLIS is worn by each crew member. OLIS can integrate up to 6 of these systems into a mobile phone or tablet, providing the app has been downloaded. Acting as a virtual tether, should a crew member fall overboard, the mobile phone or tablet will sound a highly audible alarm, as well as pinpoint the GPS location and the bearing and distance of the person who has fallen overboard. The time is also recorded. There's also a solo option should a person boat alone. In this case, the OLIS app will automatically text message their GPS coordinates to the emergency contact they provided should they become separated from the boat. In addition, an ACR OLIS float-on LED flashlight and water-activated strobe can also be integrated into this system. The strobe automatically activates after 6 seconds of water submersion, and the LED light has a throw of up to 3 nautical miles and lifespan of up to 20 hours. OLIS is not a substitute for an EPIRB, but rather an excellent safety addition for those venturing into large bodies of water.